Now, what do you think is the one feature that defines a blast above all others? It's the nuclear chromatin pattern. We define this as being open, uncondensed, or immature. But what do we mean? Well, it's a lot like painting. The open chromatin of a blast is a lot like a watercolour painting. You can almost see light through it. The closed, mature, clumped chromatin of a lymphocyte is a lot like oil painting with denser layers.